connection.
Yeah, these are NorCal folks. Beautiful flowers on the porch. Just love it out here.
Colorful
on our way home.
It's the best when
we leave.
Yeah.
Oh, it just feels so good.
Where's your room? Like,
we need to get to think about the steps.
Okay. Where's that diner that you liked when we were here? The Lakeside Diner. It's still going.
In a quarter mile, turn right.
Sunny day.
Turn right, then the destination is on your right.
Decided that you want to put your mixture.
Yes. I guess it'll be a video.
Market pie. It's been roast and garlic. Everything sounds so good.
Yes.
What is this?
There's no seafood in it, is there?
There's the tentacles.
Really?
Yeah.
Octopus.
Yeah, the tentacles.
Cheers!
It's grilled octopus.
Thank you.
before. We've done it before.
It's a new trick.
But the only one of us can be in it at a time.
Can do is going out. I got us coming in. So over here is where they go and do their cookouts.
Evening or something, we can do that. And then we'll be getting out of our car and it'll make sense. Well, he's worried he's going to do that.
Behind our hotel. So pretty. The air is crisp. Found this path. Patrick's not with me, so I hope I don't fall. Oh, look at this little waterfall I found. This is behind our hotel. Now we'll see if I can get back without killing myself. The roof is made out of slate. Like that stuff.
fairly impressive. Do what?
Seeing if I can see any of our literature. Is that like studying the scriptures? I don't know if you can hone in.
I don't think so.
Wouldn't that be cool?
So they would send emissaries right down to the docks and collect skilled laborers. It was a tent city of 300 European grass people filling up a front lawn, working for years on this property.
Linens. What are y'all doing? We're supposed to ask permission.